My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.